if I have to put one issue on Korea and school segregation, I've been doing a lot of work on it. Luckily, with Integrate NYC, this amazing group of young people who are connected to YVote and Street Charge, which is really less affordable. It's pretty obvious that it can't possibly teach inclusive democracy in segregated schools, so we're not going to have one if we don't do something about it. And you know, 5 years ago when we started that effort, really, I mean, even though our schools were highly segregated, almost no one talked about it. We have not fixed, we have not integrated our schools, but the conversation changed.